Well, the guy with the dozer crushed his frickin' culvert. What a frickin' idiot. We had this all nice. So Glenn's got a load of number two for his driveway. Wow, he's sunk in pretty deep right there. Good thing it hasn't rained in 3-4 days. The Roadrunner, beep beep. So Glenn's hopefully gonna try to get out of here. Yeah, I mean get in here by this weekend. Glenn's not messing around. Yeah, this is a good driver. He knows what he's doing. And he lives in the same town as I do. That was frickin' awesome. This guy's a good frickin' driver. All right.